Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass MI Cloud account in Redmi devices, and this solution is also working in other Redmi devices. So if you want to unlock your device, then keep watching this video till the end. Before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications. So let's start the solution from here. You can see here my device was locked by MI account. So first of all, I have to turn my device off. I want to boot my device into fast boot mode. So press volume down button and power button together. Now you can see here my device has been in fast boot mode. Now it is time to open MI Flash tool. I have provided the download link in the description. Now first of all, click refresh button. After connecting the device, you can see here my device has been connected. Now select files, also pasted the download link in description. So here is my file. Remember, I am using version 6, so it can be unlocked in my account. Now I have selected image folder. Now we have to click flash file. First of all, click on flash all. Now click on flash button. I have fast forward this clip to save time, otherwise it has taken around 10 minutes to complete flashing. Do not disconnect your device while flashing is going on, otherwise your device will be in brick condition. If you see success, operation completed successfully, then you can disconnect your device. Now I have fast forward this clip also. Now you can see here my device has been on. Select your region, click next. I am connecting Wi-Fi. I think I have to connect Wi-Fi first. Now enter password. Now I have connected Wi-Fi, click next. Actually I am not skipping internet connection, because everybody was saying that I am not connected internet, so that's why I have unlocked iCloud, MI Cloud. So click continue. If my device is locked, then it will ask MI account here, because I have connected on the Wi-Fi. Now it takes around 2 or 3 minutes complete. Now let me show you the device model number. This is MI4i, and Android version is 6.0.1. Now you can see here my internet is working and the device is not locked after internet working. So thank you for watching this video and see you in next video. If you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.